And the answer is C. You need 400 of these bottles of water on top of building M to provide you enough potential energy that is the equivalent of the energy in 1 liter of gasoline. From the batteries, I need 4,000 to have the same amount of energy, and I need 2,000 grams of bread to replace my 1 liter of gasoline.